to reverse. Super kick finds the mark. Corkscrew splash. Is it enough? The counter. Two.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me? Whoa. Guys, that might have been for the win. Two count.
No, stops the count at two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Stomp in the leg.
Oh, looking to cripple the leg. Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
The Gold Glover needs to start reacting quicker.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be not allowing that to go on any longer. And this match will head back to the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Now, what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty. Going to get downright ugly in a hurry. Shot adjustment.
I'm in shock. What a disaster.
He climbs into the ring. Being chopped down.
And I think Cena's got more in store.
Uh-oh, new champion. Champ with immediate kick out there.
Wow.
Oh, read him there.
For a schoolboy.
Uh-oh. Super kick. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Cena being the aggressor. Corbin might just be waiting for an opportune time. He returns to the ring. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Oh my God, steel chair!
There it was, Baron Corbin now wearing a crimson mask.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Look out.
Chop bomb.
Propelled into the table.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Kidding me. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Perched up top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Enough already.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming. But it can't be good.
Yeah. Whoa, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Overhand connects. Around the neck.
Into the STO.
Some hard offense landing on the champ. Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now. He's heading back to the ring.
He is a sight to behold.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Wow, part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Pulls the trigger. Oh, a knee strike. Looking for the victory.
Two.
Kick out of the title fight continues.
How is the challenger still in this match?
Sights set on the top rope.
On the top.
And nobody's there. What a DDT. He's taking this to the floor now. Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Heading back to the ring.
Runs him through with the spear.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
What a suplex.
What a speed with the ladder.
Any and all momentum has been taken from Corbin.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Corbin avoids the offense.
Up the ladder goes.
He's back into the ring. He's been placed in the corner now.
Boom, sent flying.
By Cena.
And a DDT!
With a loss to the end of the table.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Oh, no, not with the bottom.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
He's setting the table up.
This one.
Thanks for coming.
And it goes.
It's gonna be.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
And he's been concentrated in that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
And now what is Cena doing?
Going to the top rope.
Look at the high frog splash. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Blockbuster T.
trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Enough already. The C Nation is coming alive.
Corbin has been snuffed out.
Corbin gets out of the way in time. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
And he stonewalls Corbin.
Stalemate.
And Corbin is being handled here. Cena giving no quarter. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Stomping. Ouch. What a counter. Corbin finally creates some more offense for himself.
If Corbin was looking for an opportunity to play 180, that could be it.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
Systematic attack on that arm. Come on.
Corbin avoids the offense.
Superman punch. Cena is showing zero restraint.
Corbin needs to better assess the situation to turn this around.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
From the top.
Are you kidding me? Yeah.
If Corbin was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Cena warding him off.
We're seeing what they call Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time. John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man. Oh, man.
Chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
And Cena now is dominating.
The Gold Glover needs to start acting quicker.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Soon forget.
I hate to say it, but Baron Corbin squandered away his opportunity tonight.
He sure did.